Okay, we're gonna jump that way, okay?
Yeah. You're recording it, right? What's up, everybody? Welcome back to our channel. Today we are taking you to Callville Bay. And we're here. Back then the water used to be here, where the cars are. So this is Callville Bay, July 2020. We're taking one of these guys right here.
Yeah. And one of his parts, he's like, that just doesn't happen. You got the guy with the most sex, the most amazing man in the world.
Yep.
He's like, you know what would happen if they asked me to do that for him?
Alright, check it out. We are out here in the middle of nowhere. I don't know where we're at, but we're at Lake Mead. This is just a random cove, and we're just gonna be here for today. Go fish, go swim, go do, just do a reset. You know, like, it's always good to have a reset. Chicken sandwich by Jessica. Order yours now. It's free. So with less people being out here for a few months, they actually look like you're not in Lake Mead, because that is what we call Battleship Rock. Back then, that was like our landmark where we turn to that cove next to this cove. And that's where we used to camp out for a couple nights. But this one's a good spot too. Check it out. And it's just us out here. We're gonna be here all day. We'll turn the music off and just listen to the waves. It's awesome, the sound of the waves in the middle of the desert. Can you imagine that?
Is that a fish, fish backbone?
What the fuck?
Did you get that?
Not yet. Oh my God.
We found a mermaid at Lake Mead.
You actually believe there's a mermaid here?
No, there's a mermaid!
I think we just saw a mermaid. Wait for it to surface again.
Oh wait, there she is! Wait, she's coming up! Wish I could be part of that world. Guys, we found a mermaid!
You found a mermaid?
Yeah, the weather is hot in Vegas right now. It's 99 degrees. I don't know if you can see it. But anyways, it's 99 degrees out here, but with the water and the wind, it just evens it out to down. Like, I'd say I'm one of those guys that cannot stand the heat or sun. I can't be under the sun for longer than 10 minutes. What I like most about this is just listen to it. The sound of the waves just the sound of the waves. I'm glad it's like a little windy today. I miss Philippines. I really miss Philippines. I want to go back soon.
Jacky just swam all the way over there.
I could have just walked to the beach instead of swam my ass over there.
You trying to feed the duck?
And the f***ing sand is hot. Oh my god, it's hot. Ooh, shit.
I gotta tell you something I could do. I could be running around chasing you, but I won't. Cause I got better things to do. Rather spend my precious time chasing somebody who loves me too. If I got a dollar for every time you slam the door, I would be the richest girl alive. Life, life. If you hadn't run away, every time I asked you stay, you would sleep right next to me tonight. But you didn't know me. All you wanted was a game to play, and you couldn't handle that I had my ways. I found your mind tricks and your side chicks. I'm a winner, babe. But you didn't win this. It's a part of the game.
Beating you, sorry.
In the beginning of stay. I would love to give you food, but apparently most of you guys don't like chicken.
Alright, that was it for today. Thank you very much for watching. And it's hot as hell. Don't come here during the summer if you can't stand the heat.
Yeah. If I got a dollar for every time you slam the door, I would be the richest girl alive, alive.